betul-betul rehat, makanan tak betul-betul makan yang betul-betul, semua benda tak membantu untuk mereka sihat, untuk mereka ada strong apa strong body kan, untuk lawan apa-apa virus atau apa-apa bakteria. Jadi kita doakan untuk semua orang semoga cepat cepat imun, cepat-cepat sembuh insyaAllah. Amin amin rabbal alamin. And then itu kawan-kawan yang kita kenal, itu kawan-kawan yang kita kenal. Kita bercerita pasal kawan-kawan yang kita kenal. Mikael kita kenal, Syed Yusof kita kenal. Mereka ni mewakili yang berpuluh ribu kat luar sana yang sakit. Mereka mewakili yang berpuluh ribu dekat luar sana yang sakit. So, maksudnya, bila diorang bercerita ni, mereka ni benda benar yang terjadi pada mereka dan ramai lagi yang kita tak kenal yang melalui benda yang sama.
Yes. That's why the body of the people don't have in Malayo call kekebalan.
Kekebalan. And yeah. The immune system.
Yeah.
Yeah. The thousand people over there who go through the same thing that we don't know.
Yes.
Yeah.
I got that. Yeah. Yes, that's true.
Allahu Akbar.
That's really true. Allah, actually, either, you know, so bad. I don't know. At the end, I don't know what will happen, actually. I don't know. I don't know what they want to. And the big problem now, yesterday, the news, even it's like special news, I don't know if the people know here or no, they go to the secret service, they go to Egypt for ask Egypt also, they want make a new operation in Rafah, have 1 million and a have 1,500,000 people only in Rafah. So if become war in Rafah at the moment, where those people go? Where they can run away? What they can do? It's something really like we are in a dream, you know? I swear, wallah, like we are in a dream. The people, where they can run away? I don't know. I don't know. So everybody tap 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 and share tap tap tap. Tap tap and share tap 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 share.
Hima,
he give you kiss. He give you kiss.
Hima, no word. Haydar gal, 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 حيدار تحية من غزتنا الأبية
من غزتنا الأبية
يا حيدر
يا حيدر
نحبك
يا حيدر
نحبك
يا حيدر
من غزتنا الأبية
من غزتنا الأبية
ولا ماليزيا تحية
ولا ماليزيا تحية
من غزتنا الأبية ترجم أخوي ترجم
أوكي هي أوكي This type of song when we have support, like when we are in a problem and some people come support us, we can say that we say from our country. It's mean from what he say, but in a strong way, you know, in hot way. ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله
حيدر جايز حيدر Haydar guys, 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 Haydar
guys, Haydar guys,
Haydar
guys,
Haydar guys, Haydar guys, غلبة
انت ابو الغلبة
ويا حيدر لا تسيبنا
يا حيدر لا تسيبنا
انت ابو الغلبة
انت ابو الغلبة
يا مترجم
اوكي Haydar just he makes song and I wish someone can record that. I'm sure they record here because they record always the follower. Okay. he saying the other, and after you they will make us hungry. We like we don't have nothing to eat, nothing to do. You support us, your people support us. Ya Haider, ya Ghal, that's mean ya Haider, you are the most expensive thing we have. You understand? And you are the father of the poor people in Gaza. So he said that again, ya Haider, you are our father, and after you, they will make us hungry, and they make us hungry actually. Then ya Haider, don't leave us alone. Always with us.
Haider.
Ya Haider, لا تبكي.
لا تبكي. احنا بنحبك.
Because the people there love you.
يا حيدر يا بونا.
من بعدك جوعونا.
من بعدك جوعني.
حيدر.
والله الغالي.
وبنسلم. من غزة سلام.
بنسلم من غزة. غزة سلام.
بنسلم من غزة سلام.
بنسلم من غزة سلام.
لا حيدر أبو الغلابة.
هاي ده سبيشال هالو ده سبيشال سلام for you and for your people and for your supporter and for your follower, like Haider, you are the most expensive thing we have. Actually, I swear, I hear that. Ask someone how you eat. Okay, Malaysian people, but Haider, send us the bread, send us the food, then send us the rice, send us the jacket. So your name going around, Haider. Actually,
اسمع اخوي.
هي ما احنا بناخد منه. يعني كله دعمك للغلاب اخوي.
لولاك انت وهي ما كان جوعنا الحين وضعنا. يا حيدر I love you.
ترجم له ترجم له ترجم له
حيدر. For you حيدر, we love you because you feed us. Okay, after Allah, you feed us and your people feed us, and you give. I wanna say that from me, Haider, your name, it's going around all the people there in Rafah in this moment, because your support actually I'm sure 100% for
نشكر حيدر. حيدر ما قصرش مع اهل غزة. حيدر ما قصرش مع اهل غزة. كمل. شو بدك
يا حيدر؟ انت الغالي علينا. سرمايتك تاج عروسنا. عمالة ما
اوكي. حيدر, there is one word these people say.
ما بننسى حق الناس اللي لها فضل علينا.
Okay, there is one word. The people there say when they respect someone so much, you know. People we know, your shoes up our head sometime because you are only the person defend us and support us and give us and your supporter and your people stand with us. That's the meaning of what, because what you do, Haidar, no anyone can do, I swear. No anyone can do. You do the best. You do the best when the people before don't know who is Haidar, but we respect for you. Because I know already that, even Allah said that to me. And talking about you are
ماذا يقولون للشعب الماليزي؟
هذه التحية للماليزيين.
اوكي.
الشعب الماليزي الشعب الفاضل. الشعب الذي لا يطر غزة وحدها. الشعب الصامد من أول يوم الحرب
للحين. 21 مسلم كانتري and Arabic country. They don't stand with us from the first day in the war. But who will stand with us? Only Malaysian people. Because we take our rizq and our food and our bread and our country leave us in this bad situation. But Haidar and his people will stand with us. That's what he said. Actually,
يعني ساعد الألوفات من البعض. هو وداعمين ومتابعين أهل ماليزيا النزوان الطاهرات شريفات العفيفة أهل ماليزيا أهل الشعب الماليزي والداعمين على مدار 90 يوم أهل ماليزيا على مدار 90 يوم لم يتخلوا ولن يناموا بل يسهرون بل يدعموا بأموالهم بكل ما يمتلكون. وأنتم الشريفات وأنتم العفيفات رجال ماليزيا أنتم على رأسنا رجالا شبابا شيوخا أنتم تأجم على رأسنا. والله يا أهل ماليزيا لو مرت ألوف لن ننسى
هذا. اوكي اوكي حيدر هي هيس از هيس اولسو بيفور هيس اونلي يو سبورت اس ان ذيس مومنت ريمبر يو ايفن افتر 100 years they will remember this name of Haider and Malaysian people. And he said the people in the children in Gaza without mom, the children lose the arm mom, they have the mom in Malaysia support him. And he said, yeah, and he said, and he said, actually, we are Malaysian people, teach all the world how Islam mean you stand with your Muslim. My brother, where he can, if he can in Somalia, in Palestine, in Iraq, in Syria. So we learn how to be
you. Indonesia, dari Singapore. Dari Singapura, daripada Brunei, daripada selatan Thailand, ada daripada Filipina juga. Saya nampak semua viewer saya said thank you. Apa yang saya buat ni bukan saya buat seorang. Selatan Thailand, daripada Filipin pun ada. Mereka ada emak dekat sini, anak-anak yang kehilangan bapak dekat Gaza. Diorang ada bapak dekat sini. Diorang ada bapak dekat sini.
Rabbil Alamin, this is the best and only, you know what, even the people from Singapore, people from Thailand, people from Indonesia, they know you're a brother in Islam. That's mean if you have one Muslim in Somal, this is your brother. Allah will ask you about that. That's what هم كانوا هم من تايلاند او ماليزيا او من اندونيسيا
او اهل سنغافورة او ماليزيا.
نعم
اندونيسيا
و تايلاند و
I'm just saying to our my view is Muhammad. During the early live 3 months ago, 7, yeah. A lot of comments and from our sisters here. They said if only they can take kids from Gaza who lost, see how Allah how God, how Allah give you what we call that, give them what they wish,
the shoes, the milk, the bumpers. You give everything to those children. I swear, you give everything to support the life of those children. Even before, the people let him feed him as our children. Yeah, I know that. And this is, you know, this is the Malaysian people, you know, the Malaysian people with the warm heart, with the nice heart, with the good heart, with the soft heart. They don't ask the children and the A lot of children need milk, a lot of children need medication, a lot of children need water, a lot of children
need food. كيف ننساكم وأنتم لم تنسوا أطفالنا وأنتم على مدار 90 يوم من هذا الرجل في زمن قل فيه الرجال. بابا حيدر، أنت أبو الغلابة والمستضعفين في هذا القطاع المحاصر منذ سنوات طويلة، ألا نشكركم يا أم، وأنتم تدعمون حيدر.
نعم. Okay. He yeah. That's true. That's the best for us. That's what he say. We forget you. We cannot forget you. Always we will remember you. We will remember what you do for us. And we are remember all the support. You are, Haider, he said, you are big man in the time there is no man. You know, we see a lot of men around, but they are not men. But you are the big man, the strong now, because you support actually. Oh my God, you support a lot of people, Haider, there, because you don't have only one person, you have 6 or 8 person in your guest always, they support other people in your...
أخونا حيدر حياك الله حياكم الله جميعا. أخونا هيمة بشكرك وبقبل رأسك إنك أنت وصلت ما يجول في قلوبنا وما يجول في صدورنا تجاه هذا الرجل العظيم أخونا حيدر. وأسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن تكون هذه الدموع بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى سبب نجاتك يوم القيامة أمام الله سبحانه وتعالى. أديت ما عليك يا حبيب القلب، أديت ما عليك. لا بارك الله في التقدير، انت رجل عظيم والله، انك رجل عظيم، وليشهد الله سبحانه وتعالى اننا لن نجاملك ولن نقول فيك الا قول الحق. أخونا الحبيب حيدر لله درك، وعلى أديت ما عليك، أديت ما عليك، أديت ما عليك. بارك الله فيكم، شكرا.
I write everything here. He Allah, your cry will ask the people left us when only Haider can cry in this chair and support the people. This crying from your ass, they will support you by Allah with life, but make shafa'a for you. What you do now, you do the best, and Allah will charge you for that. And your cry, they will fire all the people. Your cry, you know, for me, I know that it's enough, your cry. When you cry, Allah will Allah will contact that, because Allah asked the person there, why you crying this time? Yeah, Allah, I cry because the Palestinian people in bad situation. For those people, you are from 2 minutes from Gaza, from Rafah, you cannot support them. Then Allah will, you know, there is paradise, there is jahannam, there is jannah, Haydar, for all the people here in the comment, and all the Malaysian people support.
انا بدي اطلع حتى ابن عمي على الجوال
other person in the phone because I have to go out give the people the money because I have amana from other people to give the people outside in the street because at the moment there is a lot of people in the street actually more than before.
Thank you Hima, thank you Hima, thank you Hima, thank you Hima. Thank you Hima. Allahu Akbar. Okay, tadi saya nampak, saya nampak.
Betul, barakallahu fiik. أريد أن تخبر أخونا الحبيب حيدر. نقول له ونقول لكل أحبابنا في ماليزيا في أندونيسيا كل أطهار العالم والله أنتم معنا أنتم تقاتلون معنا في غزة العزة أنتم تقاتلون معنا نعم. أنتم حاضرين بين أهلكم نعم. بين إخوانكم نعم. بين أحبابكم مع أطفال غزة موجودين معنا بالأجر موجودين معنا بالثواب نعم. موجودين معنا بنفسكم الطاهر
نعم. شخص He said the people support here in with Haider, your follower Haider, and you know, you are first, then your follower. He said everyone make jihad in his way. You understand? So there is people. He say you do that like you are with us. This is also the best ajr because Allah said that what you do here, it's the same what the people do in Gaza now. You know what I mean by people? The people down the ground, you understand? The people, the fighter people. You do this work, the same ajr, inshallah, for you and for your follower and for your supporter and for all the people, even if someone make with his finger here in the screen, tap, 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 Allah make ajr for him because he helped for other people can see this life and they can come support the children
exactly.
there. And,
exactly.
Yeah. yeah. الله يجعله شفاعة يعني نسأل الله شفاعة for you يعني we ask Allah for even support you don't have disease don't have a problem in your life and also your people they don't have a problem in our life and Allah make شفاعة for him and أجر for him because your breed it's in Gaza with the people there because you do in different jihad and this is the best jihad this is the best jihad because Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say that don't leave your brother this is the best jihad
Allahu Akbar Allahu
Akbar هي قضية الشرفاء له هذا الشرف العظيم
نعم 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 he said the Palestinian story whole the Palestinian story it's not Palestinian story only it's this story who can stand with Palestine the best people you know the people know the truth, the people know الحق, you understand. And what you do, Haider, and your people do with us, that's mean you are, they are the best, you know, the best people we can find it in this world. We find it the best people here in your life, because really they are the best. They take the story of Palestine as a serious for him. You know, because they scare from Allah. They do what Allah say to him. The people here in comment and people in guess a good people. And Allah give the Palestinian story only for him. to support because Allah want to give ajr only for those people. This is the point. Why we don't see other people support us? Because Allah don't need give ajr to those people, but want to give ajr for the Malaysian people here, for your follower. Even as I say, if someone make tab in the screen, Allah give ajr for him. Allah give ajr because Allah not to sleep. Allah wake always, see what we have in the heart also, in our heart. He looking everything. Allah say, يعني, I know what you hide, I know what in Jahannam. So Allah...
دعني أحكي بحق حيدر
وبشوف
حيدر
هذه البشرى إنه اليوم بفضل الله عز وجل أخونا حيدر وكرم الله أوصلنا رسالة لكل العالم للصديق وللعدو رسالة عز ورسالة فخار بفضل الله عز وجل تم زفاف عريس من بين الركام من أحد مراكز الإيواء زفينا عريس بفضل الله عز وجل والبذة لن تركع إلا لله عز وجل وإنه غزة لن تنكسر وإنه غزة بتحب الحياة كما العالم كله بحب الحياة غزة بتحب الحياة لكن لن نركع ولن نستسلم ولن ننكسر إلا بين يدي الله سبحانه وتعالى.
الله أكبر. أوكي الشيخ حيدر you know what he say, he said that in one school he don't have house, he don't have nothing. From your support, they help him for he can get married and to show, send one message to the people outside what the Malaysian people do with us. And he record that and he make one video for that to send you later and you bot. So your help, Allahu Akbar, your help, you know, going to the right place, someone need to married, just they support him to get married with his girl, you understand? They don't leave him alone. And the people know this support from Malaysia, from the people here. They help him in your name and your follower name.
Yeah, في شوارع ماليزيا من تظاهرات حتى إنه المعارضة والحكومة اجتمعت دعم الشعب الفلسطيني هذا نعم. دول كبيرة اليوم ودول جوار ودول عربية ما عملته
نعم
فبجد تحية من غزة لشعب ماليزيا شعبا حكومة أفرادا يعني ما يقدمونه اليوم في دعم الشعب الفلسطيني من مساعدات من خيام من مبالغ لدعم النازحين يعني جهد مبارك يقدر وله كل الاحترام والتقدير كيو حيدر يعني على راسنا بضلوا أخونا وحبيبنا كل الداعمين اللي موجودين عند أخونا حيدر
هي سي Also the Malaysian government, you know, and that was a little bit strange, Haider, you know, because whole the government in Arabic country and Muslim country around us, you know, 21 country Muslim around us, the government decide don't let the people go out. Out in the street for make demonstration support Palestine, but he said the Malaysian government and even the people not in the government and the people don't like the government, they stand together. You understand? And say, yes, we support Palestine straight away. You understand? So, this for, it's writing down, you know what it's writing down in your passport?
Yes.
Yeah, so he said that's this thing, it's for us, you know, it's give us the power, then we are like not alone, you know. If one government say yes, we stand with Palestine, that then this is a big thing, this is a fantastic, this is a something, you know, support us, like, يعني psychology stuff, make us feel in different way, like we are not alone. Okay, our government leave, other government leave, other government don't care, but no, we them after that, but they keep support, did not scare to support, because they know the real, the really story about Palestine, and they know the land for who, the land for Palestinian. So that's why I say, from me now, I say that's why Malaysian people teach all the people in the world how to be Muslim, how to be free, not only Muslim, how to be free, not in control.
يا حيدر،
أقول لكم بأن اليوم غزة لن تقاتل يعني عن وحدها، غزة والله ثم والله لن نسامح كل من خذلنا، لن نسامح كل من أبكى أطفالنا، أن نسامح كل من أبكى وقهر رجالنا، والله سنخاصمكم أمام الله سبحانه وتعالى. لذلك وجبنا اليوم أن نساند أهلنا في غزة بالمال. يا من تملك المال، تذكر أن هناك أطفال في الخيام غزة. من لا يملك المال يملك الكلمة، ويملك أن يكون حر، ويملك أن يكون له بصمة في نصرة غزة وأهل غزة.
نعم نعم نعم. He say والله that's mean he's swear of Allah. He say والله والله والله، we don't forgive anyone see our children cry and don't do nothing, and we don't forgive anyone stand watch us without do nothing. And he say والله we don't forgive if someone support here in TikTok also for Palestine, you can support. This is mean Allah asking for that, and the Prophet Muhammad ask us for that. Let's do that. We must help by money, by speaking, by gift, by jihad. All this will be with ajr. And when we go Allah, he say of course Allah will ask us about what happened down between Allah and the people will support us. So this is all, like all what we do, it's ajr for us. Speaking, gifter, helping by jihad, by everything, even if you write something
The VTT, what happened in Gaza when you tap also, when you share the life.
Yes. The life go around the world when there is gift and tap. When we make tap, then the life go high. It's called explore. It's the life going in explore. Mean not only in Malaysia, the life go around the world, even by share.
Baba Haider, أنت ما تقوم به هو شيء عظيم وأجره عظيم عند الله عز وجل. اليوم تم خبز الخبز وتوزيعه على النازحون. لقد لقى دعوة مباركة تقدم بالدعاء لهم وبارك الله فيكم.
Okay, he Michael said today. Today, Michael, هذا اليوم صح؟
بعت له فيديو صحيح. لسه ما نزلتوش بس بعت.
هنزلك يا محمد. كيف صرت؟
Today also his team make the bread and he give a lot of people bread because there is people without. Bread. There is people only sometimes eat rice, you know, if they can find the
rice.
Yeah, he said we support a lot of people by bread, and he said he send you the feel. Shukran, habibi. Shukran.
Akbar. Hari ni dorang luahkan perasaan dorang ke apa?
Ya.
Allahu Akbar.
Ya. That's
Abu Riyad.
If we make tap together.
أبو رياض أنا توصلت مع الراجل بس لسه ما ردش علي. بعثت له على الواتساب لسه ما رد.
ولا يهمك، أنا قبليك وصلت في أخونا أبو صلاح ميكائيل ووصلت في
تابنشير the life. We become 1,100,000. Yes. Tap and share. Thank you so much. Thank you, Tremakese. Tap and share.
Yang tukang taljim ni, Muhammad, dia orang Gaza. Tapi pernah belajar dekat Malaysia, dekat UIA. Sekarang ni, dia ada dekat Italy. Maksudnya, kalau korang nak bagi gift, dekat dia pun alhamdulillah sedekah kan. Kalau di Gombak. Ya, orang Gaza. Kecuali saya lah. Kecuali saya. Itu hari dia kata tak perlu pun. Itu hari saya punya moderator tolong kalau Himam masuk balik tolong eh. Muhammad, I go to restroom for a while. Okay.
Okay.
Toilet. Okay.
Okay. Yes. Right. You say. Everybody, come. You are welcome anytime. Thank you. Sing Muhammad, sing. What I sing? Azura da sinar di matamu. Aya khum. Ma'a.
إذا في مجال ندعي دعاء يا حبيب القلب يا بتهون الله يبارك فيك إذا في مجال
يا الله يريح بالك يا